dish.
Right now on CBS 4 News.
Well, it is an early...